Amy Nicole, and welcome to my studio. Today I am sharing with y'all my self-drafted sports bras. This is something I desperately needed to make. I had like two sports bras and they were all getting stretched out and they were not serving their purpose at all. So I made some sports bras and I copied one of the bras, ready-to-wear bras that I had, because it had these cute lines in the front that I thought would be great for color blocking, and activewear is so fun when it's color blocked. So, and all of this fabric was from my stash. The elastic I think I had to order. Everything else is from my stash. And I just traced off the pattern. The actual sports bra that I had, I didn't take it apart. I just laid it on top of some pattern paper, went over it with my tracing wheel on some tracing paper, and came out with this pattern, and it turned out pretty good. So this is all in one piece. So the bottom just folds up under, and it gets stitched to, let me turn this one inside out. It gets stitched to the waistband elastic and then gets turned, folded up under, and then double needle stitched down. And the front is fully lined with some power mesh, and everything else stitched with quarter inch elastic with my zigzag stitch to attach the elastic. And then when I turn it, I use a double needle to hold it in place. All of these construction details were copied from the original garment. I love the way these fabrics play on each other. This one's kind of like USA, and this one is like 80s fabulous workout neon. I don't know. But I really like them. So this red was left over from a swimsuit that I made for a client. The pink is left over. The pink and this are both left over from some of my swimsuits. So this is swimsuit fabric, great for active wear. I've been wearing them a lot. I usually don't wear things until I photograph them, but I couldn't wait because, like I said, my bras were a mess. So I've been wearing them a lot. They hold up great, and I've got that pattern on paper now so I can use it again and again and again. I highly recommend if you have a, if you need to make something like underwear or a bra, sports bra, a lot of that stuff is so easy to just trace. And if you have a ready to wear one that you love, I highly recommend just tracing it. And then you have the pattern that you wanted and you can use it again and again and again. So that's it for my self-drafted sports bra. Thank you so much for joining me. And now we dance.
She's your basement.